Hey everyone, welcome back to CNATT channel. Today I'm going to show you how to change or update your Microsoft account password. This tutorial is useful if you already have your Microsoft account password and want to update it. If you've forgotten your password, we'll show you how to restore or reset it in upcoming tutorials. Let's get started. First, open your preferred web browser and go to account.microsoft.com. The link is in the description. Once you're there, sign in with your current Microsoft account credentials. Enter your email or phone number associated with your Microsoft account. Then type in your current password and click Sign In. Once you're signed in, you'll be on the Microsoft account homepage. Look for the security option in the left menu and click on it. On the security page, you'll see several options. Click on Password Security. You can also click on the Change Password link at the top of the page. Note that if you use an Outlook or Hotmail username, you will not see the Password Security option. You must click on the Change Password link at the top of the page. At the top of the page and below the Change Password link, you can see the date when your account password was last changed. You'll be asked to verify your identity depending on your setup. You may be prompted to enter your current password, enter the code sent to your email or phone, or enter the code received from the two-step authentication app. Now you're on the Change Your Password page. Here, you'll need to enter your current password one more time, then enter your new password. Make sure your new password is strong and unique. Consider using a mix of upper and lower case letters, numbers, and symbols. After entering your new password and confirming it, click Save. The password has been changed and you will be returned to the account login page. Here, you need to enter the new password to log into the account again. Don't forget to sign out of your Microsoft account at the end for added security. One quick note, if you change your Microsoft account password, it will also update your password for all Microsoft services linked to your account, including Outlook.com email, OneDrive, Xbox Live, and more. So, after changing your password, remember to use the new password when logging into these services as well. And that's it! You've successfully changed your Microsoft account password. Remember to keep your new password secure and avoid using the same password across multiple accounts. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to CNATT channel for more tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!